following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 319 pounds, The Animal.
Gentlemen, I think this one's going to turn into a fight in a hurry, and I cannot wait. Says it's all about dominance tonight and plans on showing why everyone backstage should be scared.
Superstars on the roster.
Absolutely a picture of resilience. He's been through ups and downs, but has never given up the fight.
Bitter perseverance is what will make him such a threat in this matchup. We've got Canada's favorite son on the other side.
There's no question Hart's an elite strategist, but will the Hitman be able to carry out his plan as he
hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in. Nice job getting to the ropes.
Really had no choice.
Stomping down.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Working on the arm.
Strong kick. My goodness.
Hitman never saw that coming.
The frustration starting to build.
I didn't think this match was close to over.
Big right hook. Double kick connects.
Carefully measured.
Again?
Another knee drop.
Hitman expected that. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Huge toss.
Hart takes a blow, and he had to know this thing could turn into a shootout.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas. An elbow drop for added measure.
Can he score the pin?
This could be a tipping point in this match.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Pile driver on its way.
Spiked. Sit out, pile driver.
The Hitman putting his opponent away from virtually any position.
Well, that precision there is why Brett can excellently execute any maneuver. He's so scientifically gifted.
The Hitman ready to go.
Ready to end this. If he can step through, he's got it in. The sharpshooter.
He's in complete control. Opponent has nowhere to go. Could be tap out time.
A normal man would have submitted by now, but not.
And he releases the hold.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
One, two.
No, stops the count at two.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this. And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
And Brett gets countered.
Oh, my gosh!
Saving us from having to sit through that. Its mark.
This could be big.
Power slam.
Good time to capitalize on Brett for the win.
Thunderous power bomb.
He is just reeling from that offense.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Position to be in right now.
Oh, that's how you. He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
One, two, three.
Man, it's gotta feel good. Sweet, sweet victory.
Here is your winner, the Animal.
There you have it. The one standing tall at the end of this hotly contested match.
Looks like Brett's opponent was even better than the best there ever will be.